In the future, the Army's ground forces will face a range of challenges, including an evolving enemy that will become increasingly complex. This adaptive enemy will operate in both conventional and unconventional structures. These future threats will operate through a dispersed network and will blend among the local population to counter advances in U.S. technology. The Army Expeditionary Warrior Experiments, or AEWE campaign, is adjusting to a new landscape as the Army draws down from more than a decade of war. To retain our edge as the premier land force, future squads and small units must have overmatch to prevent any fair fights in the future operating environment. AEWE is working aggressively at the Maneuver Center of Excellence to underpin the Army Modernization Strategy priorities for small tactical units. Experimentation of concepts, capabilities, and rigorous operational experiments will increase future soldier and small unit lethality, survivability, and unburden the soldier. Spiral I leverages existing industry and Department of Defense investments to inform requirements and concepts and shape industry research and development portfolios. AEWE is complementary to the Brigade Modernization Command's Network Integration Evaluation, or NIE. The experiment provides an initial assessment of emerging technologies and concepts and recommends their integration into NIE. The link between AEWE and NIE provides the Army with both small unit and brigade combat team experimentation in desert and woodland environments across the range of all technology readiness levels to provide optimum holistic solutions. Based on findings from the last spiral, Training and Doctrine Command is currently staffing over 20 technologies of promise to offices of principal responsibility and possible inclusion in NIE. Partnering with industry and government agencies, Spiral I examined more than 60 concepts and capabilities across the critical domains of network, tactical mobility, lethality, firepower, sustainment, protection, and training. Soldier feedback provides government and industry partners potential design changes early in the development process to increase the percentage of program transitions. Recently, the Fire Center of Excellence program, Maneuver and Fire's Integrated Application, referred to as MAFIA, was transitioned to a program of record. Each spiral presents integration opportunities with the Research, Development, and Engineering Command, or RDECOM, and their subordinate commands. This collaboration generates a synergy that leads to accelerated transitions and better capabilities in soldiers' hands. As part of the Army's effort to standardize reconnaissance across the force, Spiral I assessed a six-vehicle, 36-man scout platoon concept referred to as the 6x36 Common Scout Platoon. AEWE examined this organizational structure to develop tactics, techniques and procedures, and to baseline doctrine. The scout platoon was augmented with enhanced intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance capabilities as part of the Spiral I concept and assessment. TRADOC and the Joint Staff partnered to conduct Spiral I in conjunction with BoldQuest 14.1. BoldQuest is the Joint Staff's ongoing campaign of experimentation. This partnership examined immersive training and integration of joint fire systems, integrating other service and coalition forces into a common operating environment builds context and synergy as we transition from the current to the future force. Spiral I and BoldQuest 14.1 integrated squads from both the United States Marine Corps and Canada. The Experimentation Force Alpha 129 Infantry, or X4, and a scout platoon from 316th Cav are the heart and soul of the experiment. During Spiral I, the X4 was augmented with Marine and Canadian squads. The X4 provides valuable insights gained from recent operational experience and a wealth of knowledge from their unique mission as a dedicated experimentation force for the Army. AEWE integrates a full complement of sensors, communication platforms, unmanned systems, and real-time intelligence capabilities directly into the small tactical unit. These capabilities enhance the squad's ability to achieve overmatch in any environment. They allow the squad and platoon to find, fix, and finish the enemy, and analyze and exploit intelligence in support of future operations. The soldier has always been and always will remain the foundation of success for U.S. forces in battle. Squads and small units are the modernization priority. Improving the basic building blocks of the Army improves the effectiveness of all other echelons within the brigade combat team and strengthens combined arms integration. This spiral takes us one step closer to enabling small unit overmatch, eliminating any fair fights with the enemy, and posturing our Army to retain the edge as the world's premier land force.